You want to tell him, my love?
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
It's been a long time coming. It does present a slight problem, however. There's no doctor for miles.
Well, then we should find one.
I know of one that may consider moving here. His name is Dr. Lyle White. It's been a turn since we last saw him, but you might try his old house in Boston.
Remembering old times, Achilles?
Connor. Oh, yes, I suppose I was. Seems like so long ago.
Who was the assassin this belonged to?
Originally, it was John de la Tour's, the first assassin in the colonies. Then it was mine for a time. The things I've done wearing that armor. Some are uplifting to recall, others very painful indeed. One day, I will hand it over to you, Connor. It is your duty to keep it. It serves as a reminder for how long our Brotherhood has really been here. How long we've been protecting the people of this land. But here I am going on again. I know you appreciate what it is.
agricultural needs, Longmans is the city's one-stop shop.
What do you need, my friend?
Dr. White?
No. He's the drunken sotter on the corner. If you can get his attention, tell him I quit. All this ire on him. Not worth getting caught up in it. I have a family.
Gentlemen dilettantes, amateur, and the curious public.
Murderer!
It's all lies.
You believe everything you read in...
Dr. White.
Yes?
My name is Connor.
And what can I help you with? Another quote for the broadsheets for you to twist against me?
I'm here to make you an offer.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the doctor the British have been slandering all over town. White Death. No?
I was given your name by my friends Warren and Prudence. Prudence is with child and requires a doctor's hand.
Prudence is pregnant? Ha! They've been trying for years, it seems. Maybe getting away from Boston is exactly what I need.
O'Connor, do you have a moment?
What is it, Prudence?
I feel silly bothering you with this, but Warren's taken a yield to market in Boston. Could you round up the livestock for me? I've tried, but this baby in my belly takes the wind out of me.
Of course. I will see to it. This way.
Not there. Faster than they look. The things I do for this place. Come on, get in the pen. This way. Not there. Faster than they look. The things I do for this place. Come on.
Thank you, Connor. I could never have managed that.
It was my pleasure. Are you well?
I am. And I couldn't be happier. Warren and I have been waiting a long time for this. And if truth be told, we could not dream of a better place to raise our family.
Hey, Connor! How about a quick game of bowls? I see you are getting along again.
Oh, aye. We're always at each other for one thing or another, but more often than not, we work it out in the end. It's just the thought of my family threatened got me hot under the collar.
And? Terry knows he couldn't beat me in a fight.
You rat!
That's why he built this bowls pitch, so he could beat me at something. Still can't, though, can you, Terry?
I was winning till Connor came along!
Sure you were.
Sorry for you.
puts the pressure on.
I am happy with that. Congratulations.
Since I started playing.
That should do.
Right in snug on that one.
Well played. She hated them! Bad news! She did not like the flowers. She tossed them aside.
But Prudence was certain.
I knew Miriam was not the type for flowers.
I will uncover this mystery myself, Norris.
All right, but please don't let her see you. She will think I'm bizarre.
Can I help you, Connor? Is this something to do with Norris?
She might appreciate a new knife. That blade has seen its prime. Norris, I looked around her camp and it seems she needs a new hunting knife. The one she is using has seen better days.
Oh, oui. That seems more right for her. I'll think on it. Merci. Connor?
I'd use your help. Suis-moi. I want to build her a new knife of steel I make special. I know where to get iron, but the mine belongs to the English.
Will it take long to gather?
No. A couple of blasts and I will have what I need. I just need you to stand watch. I will wait for you at the mine. It's not far, just off the property.
Gunner, you are busy. Come back when you have time. Gunner, I need to prepare some explosive. My guess is the bang will bring some unhappy English.
No doubt. I had best prepare some things myself.
Looks like you have a little time. Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
Somebody's in our mine!
Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
Offer, boy!
Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
They're hauling out our property! Stop them!
Got everything! Time to go!
Did you really?
come looking for you.
Bugger off!
Call yourself a soldier?
Another tough guy, boys! Take him down! Enough! I have him! Back off! Yield! Or your friend di-
Are you hurt?
Nothing that won't mend. Thank you, stranger.
What were they doing?
This lot was dragging me through the countryside trying to make an example of a deserter. Sorry now, who are you?
Connor. A deserter, you say?
Don't much agree with the fight, and I love this country. So there you have it. The name's David Walston. My friends call me Big Dave. Might I ask where you live so I could repay the debt when I'm able? It might take us a while. Us smithies don't earn much coin these days.
Our community is not far from here, and we certainly could use the services of a smith. Would you consider plying your trade there?
Well, it would make repaying you a spot easier. Huh, I just might.